Tonight, there's just two places in the series final up for grabs. But Facing the Hundreds feedback isn't for the faint-hearted.
Good luck, guys.
My name's George and I'm from Essex. I'm a full-time student.
God, they must be so nervous. To say that I want you, baby, yes, oh, hands like sweat
dripping out my dirty laundry. For me, it was a bit pitchy. It's a kind way of saying slightly flat in places.
Unfortunately, George, 29's not enough for our top three. Thank you very much, George.